If you lose, they're going to say Trump suffered the greatest defeat in the history of the world. You can't let that happen to me.
It's the first time that impeachment's really on the ballot. How do you think impeachment's playing?
And there's a fight for our country right now.
Democrats are fired up.
There's a very strong case for impeachment and removal.
Gargantuan political risks are involved in impeaching Donald Trump.
Everyone's going to have to look in the mirror and ask, is our democracy intact?